So you have a situation like this one?
那目前的最大的一个危机就是因为他们房子要盖比较高，那原本的地基呢，它没办法让房子盖这么高，所以你看那些墙壁有一些它已经有那种崩塌的一个倾向，就是它整个地基的一个破坏。The
houses are simply collapsing and getting destroyed, but families don't care.
反正这个破坏也不关他们的事，因为他们住在这里就赚钱，不是那个别人的那个子孙那个后面三个字自己建的。Keep on. Who provide the power? Electric power.
It was all provided by local electrical company. You have wires.
Yes. Original no power line. Yes.
Nothing like that. And since this house got destroyed,
yes.
We believe this is the best view you can have in
best the view.
Oh. View of the of his tomb.
Oh.
Hit it. Yeah, may I?
Thank you.
Yeah.
你要在后面一点，我刚才不会想要去维修，因为这个地方我们要准备。你们两个要后面一点，不要太早。